Now to be 5 years old.
Colors, yeah.
And then I put it in the butt cake.
Wow, you put that whole cupcake in your mouth? More.
Really, yeah, that's cute. We do an Easter cake like that.
Yeah, this is good.
You divide it, and then you like, drizzle it, and then you do pink, and then green, and then keep going, and then like, when you make it, you put it into it all like world colored.
How do you ask nicely for more? Have another cupcake, please. That's all you want? Eat the cake. It's good. Leila, you can't just eat the frosting off and that's it. You gotta eat the cake, too.
I think the cake first.
No cookies. That's this one.
All right.
But no cookies.
I don't want this one, Mommy.
What?
You should just lick the frosting off.
You don't say that when the baker man's standing right there.
This one?
Yeah. Wants the frosting.
I want one, too.
All you want is frosting.
Do you want a cookie?
No, I want some of the frosting one.
Here, you can have some frosting.
The one in the middle with the candle.
Oh, yeah. No, anyway, I already took it off this one. There.
I would have known that. I would have saved the leftover frosting.
Right?
But it usually ends up in the refrigerator for a month.
Yeah. You
know, like, what am I doing with that?
We stay for a little bit, yeah.
Daddy, I'm going to have the balloon.
You can't see. Can you see
can
that?
That was good. Yeah, that's not nice. We'll
just
say,
can you move? Yeah.
And
just
please.
Hey, what do you think it is?
Yeah,
those are good cupcakes, girls.
We have the new one who has swipers who takes the star.
I know, we saw that one.
Take the cookie off. Oops. You take this off. You can eat it.
No, ma'am.
For the girls, they didn't have anything.